If you need consent from users and want them to comply with your terms and conditions, add a terms and conditions field in the form with WP Fluent Forms. Drag and drop the terms and conditions field from the advanced input fields, or click on the terms and conditions field to add it below the last field in the form editor. You can also add a terms and conditions field clicking the plus icon on the previously added input field and select terms and conditions field from the list. To enable customizing, hover and click on the edit icon on the field. Define admin field label to keep a note for yourself or the other admins if necessary. Only the admins can view this. Users can't. Determine whether the terms and conditions field is required or not. If required, the admin can set a personalized error message. Write the content in HTML or Visual Text Editor for terms and conditions checkbox. Don't forget to replace the hash links with the URL to your terms and conditions page. If required, place a checkbox along with the terms and conditions consent text. Please visit our advanced options video for the details of the advanced options. For more plugin updates and awesome tutorials, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and don't forget to hit that bell icon.